fine. He got out of the car. It's very disappointing, obviously, but I hope he's okay. I mean, he did. There was no. Alex was up high enough, and he just clipped the car and went over the top of him. He's. That could have been a very, very bad accident. Very disappointed for Alex, obviously. Those are the sort of accidents that should never happen.